would have complete. So, this gives you location of Kryas. You see, it's hard to find, as all of them. What you need to do, you need to take your stupid followers, because there is a fate point for not murdering any of the Kree. Gun is terrible for it. Okay, Vito, this fucking necklace. Recovery of this fucking fatigue is impossible. Ah! Holy shit, dude. And he have great, like, big sword. Like, compensator. Okay. No, this is terrible timing. Actually, this is how you sneak, and this is the last element. This is why you don't use sneak button. Okay, good. We have everything we need. This is the thinking. Done. Okay, and now for the missing fate point. When you have this golden sheet and you just teleport it away to not die, because that was easier than sneaking, you can just do this. What's better is, for me in build, I can now get XP. So with that sheet done, let's get to Blackroot. Wait, I paid for it, right? Charge me for it. I recall that if he liked you hard, you could get it free, but that's probably for this whole barter people. Ugh, barter. Ugh.